Are you ready for the show?
We got a world premiere, got a world premiere, got a world premiere.
Are you ready?
Y'all ready for this?
Here we come.
I'm putting taking over. Best in the game, my thing for
Get out of the way, 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 get out of the way South Australia, they went head to head. Give it up for the fourth place, Luke
Broadbent! This is my fucking shit whistle.
Cool man, Luke Broadbent, I tell you what, man, this guy absolutely rocks. Go on, I know you got something to say. You are without a doubt one of the most budget drifters. You got no sponsors and you are on top of the world. Definitely, I've never felt better than this. We came here with one thing we had our mind on to get to a certain place, and we've beaten that by about 4 or 5 spots, so we can't be happier. Ladies and gentlemen, the underdog for the event, give it up for Luke Broadbent! Hey, who wants to see a victory burnout? Dave, are we going to do a burnout?
Yeah, guys, there's a little thing we look at here in Australia. It's called a Matador. It's when two cars go head to head in the burnout celebration. You ready, man? Let's get it on!
Stand by the grand high exalted. At your door with a portion of the road.